Thank you, Mr. President. This is a joint statement with the Geneva International Center for Justice and Youth Against Settlement. We thank Mr. Richard Folt, the special reporter on Palestine, for his accurate report. Mr. Special Reporter, you address the situation of Palestinian detainees in Israeli prisons. I hope my presence will give a face to all of them. My name is Isa Amro, and I am OHCHR Human Rights Defender of the Year 2010 in Palestine. As a human rights defender, I had the privilege to see Israeli prisons from the inside many times. Alone in 2012, I was detained over 20 times. We were denied any basic rights. Our food was whatever the soldiers left, who were shouting at us all the time. We had to kneel in front of them. We were forced to wear filthy clothes, remain handcuffed for hours. They did everything to destroy our dignity. After each release, I went sick. I can tell you the Israeli government is lying about prison conditions and security excuses. Mr. Special Reporter, several urgent appeals have been issued on my behalf, also to your office. I am strictly committed to nonviolent protest. We document human rights violations. We organize demonstrations and sit-ins, demand to end apartheid and reopen Hebron All City for all. But never have we taken any recourse to violence. According to my Israeli lawyer, all my arrests were arbitrary. My case is no individual case. Israeli occupation forces systematically target human rights defenders in Palestine with arbitrary arrest, torture and death threats. There is the case of Jawad Siam in Jerusalem. There is Basim Tamimi in Nabi Saleh. And nowadays, Sirin Khdirat from Jordan Valley, her case is still pending. I hope they release her soon. Finally, Mr. Folk, we are human targets for settlers and occupation forces alike. We support all calls to boycott Israel. This is the only way to stop these crimes. We also demand that all responsible will be taken to the ICC. Thank you very much.